Finally tonight here, this question. Does a year in space really change you?
And liftoff.
For nearly a year, Commander Scott Kelly living on board the International Space Station, his twin brother, a retired astronaut, Mark Kelly, back on Earth. We watched Scott Kelly and the spacewalk, the selfie, and the lighter moments, the carrots, the game of ping pong with that drop of water. NASA studying the effects of space on the human body. And they were going to compare Scott to his twin brother, Mark, when he got back.
Scott Kelly back on Mother Earth.
And tonight, the results are in. Twins who had the same genes when they started, could it be that space has altered that, even slightly? NASA tonight suggesting that that year in space activated so-called space genes. They witnessed a 7% change in gene expression, meaning 7% of Scott Kelly's genes did not return to their original state. We already knew Scott was 2 inches taller when he landed. He's back to normal. He was also lighter than Mark, losing muscle. That's back too. But the genes in this study, not a perfect match anymore. And tonight, Scott Kelly joking, I no longer have to call Mark my identical twin brother anymore.
Thank you for watching here tonight. I'm David Muir. We hope to see you tomorrow. Good night.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.